I may have just killed my oil-eating microbes in this test, but I'm kind of curious what it looks like. It's interesting, actually. Boy, that's a lot of movement for oil. You can see the free oil bursts, sludge oil. It actually may break the sludge up. Oh, flinging oil everywhere. Damn it. That's interesting. I wonder if you could put 4 or 5 of these on a downhole tool, hook them up to a battery, let them just jolt free the perfs on old wells. That might be an idea.